Hello seniors, how you doing? This video is dedicated to you. As you can see, I'm in front of our auditorium here, which is the doors to the stage, as you all know that already. But this is where you would have made your swan song or your final dance on that MHS stage. And I also want to take this time to say thank you so much for all these years you put your time into our dance company, from rehearsals from the yoga room to up here in the bat cave and our dance studio eventually every season, and just coming in with a smiling face and giving it your all and keeping the backstage clean and always hearing that you're hearing from me that I'll see you around the campus. I'm not going to talk any further because I have other special guests that wants to talk to all of you. So enjoy the rest of this video. And when I say see you around the campus, have fun wherever you go in your new campus. Seniors, I'll miss you so much. And this is my special dedication to all of you. And don't forget, we're Millburn Strong and Millburn Dance. Hashtag dance for the heart. All right, peace.
Hello class of 2020, my name is Renika, fellow dance alum. I just wanted to wish you all congratulations, best of luck on your next chapter. I know it's really unfortunate because of quarantine and everything that there won't be a senior showcase, but hopefully you made enough memories, dance memories, through this school year that you can carry on into your next chapter in life. So just keep staying positive and keep pushing forward. And you know, when you feel like quitting, just remember why you started in the first place. That's what got me through my darkest days, and I hope that can help you too. You know, just keep being great. And thank you so much for continuing this legacy that this dance team is still going strong. When we started, it was like 10 of us on a tile floor, but that's neither here nor there. Congratulations. I'm really proud of you. I wish you the best of luck, and I hope things get better soon for your sake. Maybe in the summertime, you can guys do a summer show or something. But once again, congratulations and good luck.
What's going on, MHS class of 2020? This your boy Cedric, aka Chris Cross. I just wanted to send you guys some words of encouragement. Mr. A has said nothing but amazing things about you guys, especially carrying it into the 15th annual dance concert for the spring. That's a big deal, especially from remembering when it first started when I was there. And the fact that you guys have carried it and made it flourish this far after me leaving and some of the other people that were on it with me is more than amazing. And I just want to let you guys know, keep your heads up, stay strong during these times. This will pass and you will go on to achieve amazing and great things, whether that be in dance, whether that be in anything else that you're interested in. But go ahead and keep listening to Mr. A. He's one of the best mentors I've had in my lifetime.
Hi everyone. Before I say anything, I just want to say I miss you guys all so much. I haven't seen you guys in so long, so I miss you a lot. I know with the circumstances, you guys have had your last dance concert, graduation, prom, and I can't imagine what you're going through. But to try and stay positive about it, I just wanted to let you know that these next 4 years of your lives is going to be so rewarding and so much fun. You guys are all gonna thrive and have the best times of your lives. You will be meeting so many new people, so many new friends, finding yourself, finding what you're interested in, and it's all really rewarding to see like how much you've grown also. I really can't imagine what you're going through, but I love you guys all so much and I miss you so much. If you ever wanna text me, just talk, FaceTime me, literally do that. I just wanna hear voices and I miss you a lot.
Congratulations seniors on almost making it to the end. I hope Dance Company has been amazing and just don't forget to keep dancing on. Good luck with the future. Woo!
Hey guys, this is Hassan, Dance Company alumni. Maybe some of you guys know me, some of you guys don't. Just wanted to reach out to the seniors and say that it's really unfortunate that you guys can't have your spring dance concert, but that doesn't mean that there's not gonna be more opportunities in the future. And most importantly, keep dancing when you graduate. You know, wherever you're gonna go, whatever you're gonna study, that doesn't mean that you need to necessarily quit dancing. You can dance, you know. Dancing is not just a job for us. It's something that we do inside of us that we do for joy and expression. So keep your heads up. Everything's gonna work out. And I hope for the best.
Hi everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Summer. I'm from the class of 2018. I know it sucks that your spring concert got canceled, especially after all the hard work that you've put into it, but I just want you to know that you should still be proud of everything you've accomplished. I just wanted to give a special shout out to the class of 2020 and wish you guys the best of luck with all your future journeys.
Hello, MHS Dance Company class of 2020. You did it! Woo! Pew, 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 pew! That's all the confetti Arjuna's gonna edit in afterwards. I hope even during these times, especially during these times, you guys are dancing right now. Even if that's in your kitchen, jumping up and down like a crazy person, you know, as long as we keep that spirit alive to help get us through this and to remind us of the bigger picture that this is all temporary and that your next chapter is coming really, really soon, it's gonna be such a great moment for you guys. I hope you're really proud of everything that you've accomplished, been through, going to accomplish thus far. You guys just need a big break, big dance party, big virtual dance party right now, and all of that. So congratulations. I hope you keep dancing. I hope you keep that spirit alive. And you did it.
Hey guys, Tori from class of 2018. Just want to give you seniors a huge congratulations. You've made it through all 4 years of high school. Whether you're taking a gap year or attending college next semester, just know that you are about to encounter some of the best years of your life. Take in every moment and know that you will accomplish absolutely incredible things. I wish you all the best of luck. Bye.
Hey seniors, it's Thido, if you remember me from 2018. I hope everyone is safe and healthy, and I'm really sorry that your show got canceled. If it's any comfort, the seniors in my own dance company right now weren't able to dance in their last show, so you're definitely not alone. I do hope that everyone remembers that just because you can't perform on stage, that doesn't mean you can't stop dancing, whether that means taking an online class or choreographing in your living room or even doing those TikTok dances. Please stay happy and healthy, and congrats on almost finishing 4 years at Millburn.
Hey guys, what's going on? This is Kai Repellier, aka Supreme, from Millburn High School, first generation dance company. And I'm just reaching out to you guys because I heard that you couldn't perform for your last dance concert of the year. And don't let that limit you. You know, you're really chasing dance, this is something you want to do for the rest of your life, like I did. Just so you know, I'm now signed to Block. I got Hip Hop Dance Artist of the Year. I went to City Things You Can Dance Academy. I did a bunch of great things, and all that was made possible from dancing at Millburn High School. So, you know, just don't give up, you know? Like, this is a rough time for all of us, and I think that y'all should definitely persevere. Alright? Well, this is Kai, and I'm reaching out because, you know, I'm proud of you guys for all the work you put in for the program that I was pushing for when there was only like 10 of us in the room. Alright, blessings, you guys.
Hey, MHS Dance Company seniors, I'm Ryan. You don't know who I am because I graduated almost a decade ago, and when I did, it was as one of the three male members of the entire dance company. And so much of the exposure to the art that you get from this program is so important from this point and forward in your lives. As a class, you have to face not having the pomp and circumstance of a real graduation, and that sucks. What is ahead of you? I can't say. But you can always use the rhythm and skill that you found in this company to adapt and survive. Look at who the world turns to in struggling times like these. They turn to artists, to you. If you don't want to seriously continue to dance with your life, that's just as strong a choice as sticking to it. Never lose the rhythm, and you'll be just fine. Congrats on graduating, class. 2020, awesome.